Hey guys, how's it going? It's Stevie Neo. Today we're playing Angry Birds Epic. Now it's been years since I've been playing this regularly. The game was released back in 2014 and I played it quite a bit back then until Angry Birds came out and Angry Birds Epic was phased out and whatnot. But I played it regularly enough that I think I've completed the main map section. Now when you're playing the game quite often, regularly, every day, you have your routine, you know where to go for certain things, to make the most of your power-ups and stuff like that. I've kind of lost track of the birds' abilities and the sort of the weapons and armor that they use in Angry Birds Epic. I remember that you could craft materials and you could get rid of old sets to get some materials back and things like that. It was a really cool game. So this is the map, and by the looks of things, I've got 3 stars mostly on all these. I don't even know what they're called, levels. I don't know, but there's a few things like this here flashing. What is this? This is the bottomless cave, whatever that is, and I'm guessing we have to choose our the characters that we want to take in. There is I don't even know what the section is called, but we'll come back into the main map. We're gonna have a go at playing this and see what happens. I've got Red and Chuck selected. Now I wonder if I press this icon down here, this is where I can change the abilities, right? The bird classes, there we go. So I've currently got Samurai selected. That's the Avenger. I'm going to stay with Samurai. And again, because I haven't played this for years and years, I can't remember what all the abilities are. You can use Matilda to do some healing. I know Chuck does like a multiple strike kind of thing. Anyway, and you can see because I'm playing on a newer phone and Angry Birds Epic isn't supported anymore, it's kind of stretched my screen a bit. But anyway, let's stick with Red and Chuck and just play and see what happens. I really like the graphics in this game as well. So here we go. Now my golden chili is already filled up. Now I'm going to give it to Chuck because I know that he's going to do quite a few strikes of that. Bosh, there we go. And let's get rid of that guy. I've got these coins. I don't even know how much coins I have because I can't see. There we go. That's the first room cleared, I think. There we go. Oh, okay. So I would have done this on quite a regular basis, I would imagine. Let's do that, and let's do that. And again, I'm not sure what sort of hat ability kind of thing Chuck has at the moment, but I know that there's some rooms, or some levels, that have particular pigs, boss pigs, that are quite difficult. Now if I were to tap on Red, he has some sort of ability, but I'm not sure what. But thankfully, we managed to avoid that massive piggy doing some real damage, I think. Okay, these guys look nasty. Let's do Chuck again, because I like this. Very good. Okay, so let's get this guy's health down a bit, because I think if we're lucky, they're not going to be able to get Chuck. There we go. Well done, mate. Very good. Got some more of those coin things, whatever they are. Right, what is this? Now, that top one looks a bit nasty. I'm going to try and get rid of him a bit first. Okay. Ouch. Now, he's done something to me. Let's try and get this guy's health down because he's winding up for an attack. Go. Surely Chuck's going to be able to do that. Now this piggy is doing what? Is he going to bring another one in? Oh no, he's replenishing his health. Okay, but I'm going to save my red chili for later, for the next room. Okay, is this the final one? This is the boss room? Okay. So let's just give, because I like this multiple attack thing. Great. Bosh. There you go. Now he's winding up for an attack on Chuck, which is not good. Now, I'm not sure what ability this guy has. Now, can I... Okay, so I've given him kind of like a shield, I guess. And that would help him. Good, you see? Well done. Nice one, Red. I'm not sure we're going to get as far as... I think we're going to do alright. We don't even need the red chili. Or the super chili, whatever you want to call it. You notice at the start of this room, level thingy bob, the chili was already at maximum level. I think I must have got some deal to... There we go, battle one. Cool, we're going to spin this for some loot. Thank you, that'll do. Rage chili, that's what it's called, the rage chili. I didn't even know what it was called. Because I'm playing Angry Birds 2 all the time, I kind of forgot what it was. So there we go, that was our kind of, I guess that's like a daily challengey thing. I don't know. Anyway, so let's just have a look around the map. Now this thing here has got a red mark on it. This is my Eagle's Dojo. So I can spend some of these to... I'm not going to spend any of these golden coins because I'm not sure where the best deals are, what the best offer, what the best thingy is. Now there's this other one here flashing as well. Does that mean I haven't completed it? I'm not sure, but there the guys go. Now what is that? This is Eastern Cobalt Plateaus 9, Pigs Power 36. Team, how many... okay, it's given me 3. Let's stick with what I've got there. Stick with Red, Chuck and Matilda. And let's just press play and see what happens. I'm not sure... I don't know what to expect in this level. Might not be able to do it, but... So we've got the, let's use the rage chili again with Chuck, because I like doing that. Gosh, boss. Okay, that was easy enough, wasn't it? Gosh, maybe I shouldn't have done that, maybe I should have kept it. Is that it? Battle one. Okay. We've got some loot coming. That's fine, I'm not going to... So I guess it's the same as like a common chest, right? That kind of thing. Okay, so what happens now? Okay, so that was a missing thing that I hadn't done yet. My goodness, now, let's have a look around the map again. Now down here, I understand, is this the arena? Now this must have been an early kind of foray into a multiplayer PvP kind of element, I guess. But see, this is my... The arena is currently getting some improvements, okay, so that's... Because the game is no longer supported, that's kind of finished at some point, way in the past, I guess. But this is my shieldy thing. There we go, look, that's quite good, isn't it? And you can do down the bottom here, you can choose to scrap it and things like that. What's this golden piggy thing? Okay, let's just do free roll. I don't know if I'm doing this, let's just do it and see what happens. Red cloth. I don't think I need that, but I'm going to put it in my bag. I'm not going to do any more free rolls. But if I have a look, what is this thing here? Ancient regular. Fuse 3 items into a new one. Fuse 3 set items into new one of your current levels. Double bar. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing there. Anyway, what is this podium thing? Arena trophies. Trophy reaching Platinum League in Arena Season 10, so that must have been something I did back when I finished playing the game, or at least when I finished playing the game regularly. Let's click on this little egg icon, and where is that going to take us? So this is our kind of main flock, I guess. This is where you can choose your different hats and ability or class, weapons and offhand items, is that what it says? Okay, that's interesting. Now this totem pole, there's some stuff here, some free stuff, great, and that's the podium, that's the another, what's this, free spin again, roll for legendary set items, let's just do it and see what happens, prancing boomerang, okay, So guys, that is a little visit to Angry Birds Epic. Now look, we've got a cauldron thing here. That's my all my potions. Pretty fruitcake. Okay, so we could actually use these power-ups and things when we're doing battles and stuff. I guess that was quite handy in the arena too. I wonder before we go whether we can have a look at one of the boss things. Now, there is like a dungeon or cave, right? That's one of the things I haven't completed, and I think it's very, very difficult. Without knowing which class to bring into it. Now, where is the thing? Here it is. Is this the thing here? Let's have a look. And for those of you that watch my channel regularly, you would have seen this in an earlier video of mine back on the 1st of April. So anyway, these are the caves. So I've got up to cave 17. And I've still got to get through all these other caves. And I don't think I can because I'm not sure what to do with this thing. So pig's power, team power. Can I select other ones? Am I allowed to do that? I don't even know how many I'm allowed to take with me. Too many birds selected. Okay, if I get rid of the blues. Too many birds selected. Okay, let's get rid of Matilda. I don't think this is possible, really. I'm going to need to change my bird classes and all that kind of stuff. But again, I'm not sure what the best setup is to use against certain pigs and stuff. Because there was a strategy based on what the boss pigs did and the kind of stuff that they did. I'm explaining myself very well, am I? But anyway, let's just see how far we get on this one. I think it's going to be quite difficult. I'm going to try and get rid of that one, because that one with the hood, I understand, does something a little bit nasty. All these pigs do something. I see my health is going way down. They're going to get rid of Chuck already. Oh no. Okay, that's not good so far. Let's get rid of this fella. And let's try and get rid of this one. He's just kind of having a laugh, but I think Chuck is going to get defeated. This is not good. Well, this is the first level, and I haven't even been able to complete it. First win, actually. Okay, that's that. Okay, so those ghost piggies, they come back to life. After a few turns, it looks like. My health is way down already. Now, let's use Chuck to raise Killian up. We can get rid of our two of these piggies. Okay, which we have done. Now, do I want to? Or should I guess use the Red's ability on himself? Oh no! Red is gone! He's not going to come back, is he? Right. You see how difficult this is? He's going to kind of replenish his health with that ability of his. Let's just, oh no, you've got defeated. Okay, so I'm going to need to learn. I'm not going to do that. You don't want to revive and spend those gold things. I think you could have gone the last level. Just it's the same as spending gems in Angry Birds 2, I guess. Tap for consolation prize. Okay, two little coin things. So next time I do that, I have to choose a couple of different birds and different strategy for that. So there we go. I'm kind of stuck. That's very difficult. I do remember these caves being really tricky to complete. Cave Tremor, there's a Cave Tremor fortified. Right, we're going to come back. Look at this piggy here. He looks pretty mean, this guy here. Can you see him? Right, let's go back to the main map. And there we go. I think that's it for this video. That was Angry Birds Epic. Now, I don't have time to play all these different games. I'd really like to. And to kind of get familiar with all the workings of Angry Birds Epic. There's all different menus and icons and things to do, but this is the map. This looks pretty cool, actually. Really cool map. I remember when first playing it and unlocking the birds and things like that going through. It's quite cool. But there we go. I don't think I have any other things flashing away. No. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. That was Angry Birds Epic. Signing off, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.